is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
This guy is ready for a fight.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One.
I don't know about you guys, but I got goosebumps. The People's Champion is here.
You can just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you
smell... Whoa. This ain't sing along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris. And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to...
Look out!
Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Into the barricade. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that. Set up for the wrestling sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Delivered into the barricade.
The Rock saw that one coming.
sent straight into the barricade.
Face first into the barricade. On a step ahead of The Rock.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
The physical ability of The Rock has to be weighing heavy on his opponent's mind going into this match.
That's true, Cole, but you can't lose focus on the task at hand. You have to be prepared physically as well as mentally to take on The Rock. If you focus on one without the other, The Rock has you beat before you even step into the ring.
And The Rock got cut down to size there.
DDT!
And gets tossed back into the mat.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Running senton! Big forearm. Hurricanrana.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Oh, boy. Set number
powerbomb.
Not done yet.
A third time.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Defiant kick out from the champion.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
He steers clear of contact.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Neckbreaker.
Saw that coming.
Saw it coming.
The People's Champion is being targeted. Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. Oh, got to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot.
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape. Looking for a high-risk move.
From way up.
What?
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, my goodness.
Senton.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Hoist it up.
Suplex! Now a pin for the championship.
By the skin of his teeth.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly. Extremely painful hold there.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal.
Tap out. For the championship.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.